What is an unhealthy pulse rate?
Be competent, be skillful.
You should visit your doctor if your heart rate is consistently above 100 beats per minute or below 60 beats per minute, and you're not an athlete, or you're also experiencing shortness of breath, fainting spells, lightheadedness or dizziness, feeling fluttering or palpitations in your chest.